Get my brush. I'm gonna dip the bristles on one side. Then, instead of trying to cut all this in at once, I'm gonna load the board by wiggling some paint on there. Then I'm gonna come back and brush it out and cut in with what's essentially a dry brush.